Okay, I'm back. Sorry, I was having some issues with my webcam, but where was I? Thank you, everybody, for stopping back in. I appreciate it. Happy Easter, everybody. It's been a little while. I'm back with Resident Evil Remaster HD Part 4. I think I have it as Part 4. Haven't checked yet. Just had a little bit of webcam issues, but we are good to go. Hopefully, my audio is okay. Let me check. Remaster HD, yeah, buddy. So, yesterday was a big deal, not because it was Easter, but because I just hit 1,000 subscribers on YouTube. So thank you very much to all of you. I'll have a thank you video coming this week with possibly a giveaway. I don't know. Stay tuned. Subscribe. That'll help you win if I do it. But who's going to say? Nothing's confirmed. Okay. To the game. Cheers, everybody. Let's get right back into it. Again. I don't remember where I was. It's been so long. I think I was doing hard things, and I think I was kind of drunk, and I think I was really crabby. That's the last. That's all I remember. I think everything's good to go now. Audio's good. Webcam's working. Oh, hell yeah. I got a new little overlay there. Yeah, the other one was just ugly. It was really fucking ugly. I didn't like it at all. I just kind of dealt with it. And finally, I got rid of it, and I made a new one, which it didn't take me long at all to make this, and I really like it, so... I'm going to roll with it for a little bit. Already had a few beers, as you can tell. We got 8 spray. I'm trying to remember where the hell I was. Fuck. Windcrest, I don't need that. It's been a while. It has been a few weeks. I took a week or two off, and then I realized I have not live streamed to my original Twitch channel in forever. So I streamed there, and then now this week I was like, I gotta get back into the Resident Evil channel, and I missed it, and I missed you guys, and I hit 1,000 subscribers yesterday, and I was just like, I gotta fucking do a stream, and I'll make a video this week as well. So like I said earlier, thank you everybody for that. I really appreciate it, like, a lot, and I'll put a video out this week about it, a thank you video. So, but yeah, once in a while I like to go back to my original Twitch channel and stream to that too. I can't abandon that. And all the other games I play, all survival horrors on this channel, and anything else is on that channel. That's JJTRU on Twitch if you are interested. Okay, let's go do things. Hopefully I don't get wrecked by hunters. Cheers, everybody. Hope you all had a great Easter. Hopefully you got lots of cool things and candy and whatever else people get on Easter. Hope you all had a great time with family and friends and yada, 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 yada. Where am I going? I think I gotta go outside for this, don't I? Middle of you. I gotta go downstairs. To the basement. I have been here in my house and doing all the same things I normally do. I'm just kidding. I just took a little break from the channel. I was doing a lot to it, and then I realized that I was abandoning my original Twitch channel, so I streamed there for a little bit, and a lot of my buddies got Ghost Recon on Xbox, and you know, I talked about this in previous streams, how much I enjoyed it, so I was like, fuck yeah, I'll play with you guys, so we've been playing that a lot. But yes, I am back. I will never abandon this channel. I just took a little break, that's all. That'll happen from time to time. But I'll definitely try to let you guys know if I'm gonna take a little break again. That mouse is right up in my biz. There we go. It's fucking annoying. We have a kid. We got lots of candy. Oh, hell yeah. You know, I bought candy for my kid, but a lot of the candy I bought was stuff I like. You can't have all this. You can't have all that sugar. What the hell's wrong with you? It's all mine. That's cool. Hello, Mike. How's it going? Thanks for stopping in. And to the power couple, thank you guys for coming back. Appreciate it. Oh, I know where I gotta go. I gotta go. It just took me a second to, like, have my brain remember where I was. But like I said, this isn't the thank you for 1,000 sub stream. That will be later this week. I'll probably do a thank you video announcing the live stream, and then during the live stream I'll probably be doing a giveaway. So this is like a pre-announcement. I got something cool I'm going to be giving away, but I can't say anything else. This is just for fun. This is a fun stream. And I think there might be some fucking hunters up here. I gotta make sure I'm not annoying to watch. Fucking chair's bouncing around. It keeps losing its air. I need to get a new chair. I need to get a new monitor too. This one's good, but I've been really looking at ultra wides lately. And I got two. One, they're not the same size though. But I'm really like OCD kind of like to have everything the same, and it's driving me nuts. And I'm like, I just fucking get a ultra wide and I'll be good to go. Ooh, is it the gold one? Oh, I was already in here. What the shit? We were just talking about how long it's been since you streamed. It's been like 2 weeks, maybe three. I'm sorry. I didn't let you guys know I was going to take a break. I just kind of decided to take one. I will definitely make sure to let everybody know in advance. Next time, for sure. But that's the same thing with my Twitch channel. I didn't let everybody know I was going to go start this channel. So I just kind of started it, and I was like, oh, fuck, I got to go back there and let them know that I'm not gone. Just doing stuff here. Fuck, I was already in here. Shit balls. Help. Bracho, where are you? By the way, did you have any chance to go through a minutiae? No, I never. I know a lot of Capcom fans love that series, and it just wasn't one I got into. But I hear it's really good. But not for me, no. Sorry. Right. Where the ball sack was I going? I know. Kind of. Do I know? Maybe. This way. If you say his name three times, it'll summon him. Whose name? Baracho, Baracho, Baracho. Oh, I forgot I'm supposed to call him Poppy. That's a stipulation to him giving me the walkthrough. I refer to him as Poppy, and he makes sure to let me know that his girlfriend also refers to him as Poppy. Fucker. I've been in here already. Got lots of beers tonight. Oh, yeah. Oh, it did work. I forgot I did this. And the whole time I was just doing one thing wrong. Mm-mm. I already did that. Come on, JJ. Remember where the fuck you were? God damn it. Only like the first two myself. A minutia. Probably saying it wrong. I'm sorry if I am. I'm losing all my viewers. I probably said it wrong and pissed everybody off. What else is new since the last time I streamed? The Battlefront 2 story trailer was the first video game trailer I've seen in a very long time that made me sit on the edge of my seat, moan the entire time I watched it, and basically have my face in the computer screen. I cannot fucking wait for that. That's the real big news. Other than that, Thor looks awesome. Can't wait to see Guardians of the Galaxy. The new fucking Star Wars movie looks amazing. But I watched a trailer today. The trailer back to back with the last trailer or Star Wars Episode 7 trailer. Fuck, what was it called? I'm losing it. My brain is just scattered. But anyways, they're exactly like the same exact trailer, shot for shot, almost exactly the same. It's awesome. No, I know the new one's Last Jedi, but what was the last Episode 7 called? The Force Awakens. My bad. All right, I remember now. Yeah, The Force Awakens and The Last Jedi trailers back to back are almost exactly the same thing. This is why I hate taking too long of breaks. I don't remember where stuff goes. Oh, I know where to go. Fuck, I remember. Okay, thank God. How do I get there? Looks amazing. Oh my god, I can't wait. No, I watched the Star Wars Last Jedi trailer and I was like, fuck yes, I cannot wait. And then I seen the Battlefront 2 story trailer and I was like, oh, I get to be the bad guys? I can't fucking wait to be the bad. I always wondered, I was like, what do they think? Having, you know, two of their Death Stars destroyed and then, like, you know, so many people died. Like, in Return of the Jedi... shit, hold on, I gotta remember where I am. Like, everybody was celebrating, but it's like, guys, no, even though they were bad, like, thousands of people died, and it's a tragedy, and it was so cool to finally see, like, the other side of it, and I cannot wait to fucking play, their side of the story. I can't fucking wait. So, I'm more excited for that than I have been in years. I mean, there's probably other games I was super excited for too. Other games I'm interested in, but not... That was like a game I was excited for on the level of like a movie. Well, I guess some games I'm more excited for than movies. Let me explain myself better. You know how like when you watch a trailer for a movie, like the first time you've seen Star Wars, blanking again, The Force Awakens, how excited you were to like Star Wars is back. Well, watching Battlefront 2 story trailer, I was like excited like that for a game. Like, oh my god, it's like actually a game that has a Star Wars game that's gonna have a story that I'm almost as interested in as I am with the movies. That's why I have a hard time talking and playing. I'm not the best at streaming, but I try. Okay, not here. I have to relearn where the hell I'm going, but I know what I'm supposed to do. I gotta get that battery upstairs. Oh, fuck balls. Fuck balls. I know where I am. Okay. Sorry. Here we go. Let's hope the campaign for Battlefront 2 is longer than 3 hours. Oh, yes. I agree. And I hope it's not just like battle, a little bit of story, battle. I want, like, because that story looks so interesting. I want a real, legit, in-depth story with a lot of gameplay. And I, you know what I mean? Like, I don't want it to just be a little bit of story, tons of gameplay. I want a good balance because that story is interesting enough to where I want to see more of it. But I also don't want it to be, yes, like a short 3-hour campaign. I mean, come on. Don't get me wrong, Battlefront is all about online. Just like you normally play Battlefield for the online. There's not much story there. But when you're playing around with Star Wars, it's a little different. I want story as long as it's interesting, you know what I mean? Yeah, I don't know. But the online should be solid as well. Why is the music changing? Spooky. Oh god! Why did that happen? What? Fuck you. That was my idea, guys. Maybe I gotta go down. That's so spooky. That is so fucking spooky. Yes, thank you. Sweet baby Jesus. I gotta go plug that battery in. Oh, beer 30. Yeah, but I've been playing a lot of Ghost Recon Wildlands online. Bought GTA 5 again for Xbox and playing that. And now we're talking about playing 7 Days to Die, which, if we do play 7 Days to Die, I can stream that to this channel. So I'm pretty excited about that. I fucking love 7 Days to Die. Good morning, Max! How's it going? Thanks for stopping back in, man. Long time no see. Cheers, buddy. Good morning. Good night. Hope you had a good Easter, Max. Yay, I'm doing things. Yeah, it's been a little while. I was explaining earlier, I took a little break, and then I was playing GTA, Ghost Recon with my buds, and then I remembered I had to stream to my other channel because it's been forever, and then now I have a good schedule. I didn't say it earlier, but I have a good schedule worked out where I can stream here 2 to 3 every week. And I can. What I'm going to try to do is make one solid video every week and then stream 2 to 3 times. So at least 2 to 3 of my streams, one video, and then maybe 1 or 2 streams from Ali. And then I can stream to my actual Twitch channel probably 2 times a week, which I think works out pretty decent. That's a lot of content, and I enjoy everything I'm doing, so it's like no problem to me at all. It's just I have to make sure I'm managing my time right. Sometimes I get distracted. it's you know, it's ADD. Oh, that was a legit scream. I'm so scared. Get back, motherfucker! Oh my god, why? Sweet baby Jesus, don't do this to me. Now I'm embarrassed. Oh god. That was horrifying. I thought it was a zombie was gonna come out. No, fuck it. Let me gather myself. I'm still at my parents' place driving home today. Oh, are you? Still at your parents' place and you're driving home today. Oh, for Easter. That's what that's about. I was trying to put it together in my head. Well, that's nice having that door not be there anymore. It's a bit quicker. Am I going the right way? I gotta get outside. This is the right way. It's a long way, but it'll work. It works. To everybody that's stopping in, I appreciate it. Thanks, guys, for coming back. I know it's been a little while, so I didn't know how the turnout was gonna be, and it looks like there's a good amount of people here watching tonight, hanging out. So thanks, guys. And again, thank you so much for 1,000 subscribers. Holy fuck. I streamed to my Twitch channel for like 2.5 years, and I'm still not at 1,000. So the Resident Evil community is fucking awesome. And hopefully in the future, more survival horror. Not just Resident Evil, but you know, the majority of this channel, I'm not gonna lie, it's gonna be Resident Evil. That's my jam, but I do want to have some other survival horror games I want to incorporate, and then Ollie's playing other survival horror games on the Residents of Evil Twitch channel, which is fucking awesome. Okay, think. Battery goes outside. You're going the wrong way, dumbass. Okay, I gotta go across. Hunters are assholes. They really are. They're bad, but I don't like dogs more than I don't like hunters. I hate hunters. I've flipped shit on my stream before. I don't know if you guys watched my Mercenaries live stream on the Residents of Evil channel. On this channel, I streamed Mercenary mode on Resident Evil 3, and I was beating my cousin's score. And I think I flipped out on that stream more than I have ever flipped out on any of my live streams. And it was from a hunter. And every time I see a hunter, I scream, and it's not a fake scream, it's pretty legit. I hate them, but I fucking hate dogs more than I hate hunters. Just because every time they piss me off. If you go back on this channel and watch my Quest for Tofu stream, Resident Evil 2 Quest for Tofu, I was doing really well, and a fucking stupid cocksucking dog killed Sherry, which has never happened to me before, and I hate dogs. Oh yeah, congrats on the one. Thank you. I will be putting out a proper thank you video this week with an announcement of probably a live stream giveaway. Stay tuned for that. Thanks for streaming again. Oh, no problem. Thank you for coming back, Kanji. Thanks for coming back, man. Welcome back. Hey, don't have to thank me for streaming. This is fun for me. I thank you guys for coming and watching and hanging out. And for watching me get drunk. Just kidding, those are dogs. Gotta get a beer. Cheers, everybody. Tofu! Jesse always asks when I'm going. No, actually, I think you only said that once, but you know, you want me to go back and do the quest for tofu? Which I definitely want to do again. If I do a live stream. Fuck, I went the wrong way. Hole. Bitch. If I do a live stream and a giveaway, I'm probably gonna play something random that I don't normally play, so what it's going to be, I don't know yet. It won't be this, because I'll be continuing this separate. Oh, I'm hitting the wrong button. I remembered. That's why I hate the dogs. I always hit the wrong button. It's like the worst kind of caution. Thanks for the free up space, you little bastard. Bah! See? Fucking hate dogs. So dogs in older games are much easier because you can hold them down. They made it much harder. And that's probably why I don't like them. It's like fucking ruined it for me in this game. It was really fun playing the original version of this game on the DS emulator also. That was really cool. Oh, fuck. I remember what I wanted to do tonight. I knew I had something to do, and I was like getting ready for the stream, and I was like, wasn't there something I like been waiting all weekend to do? And I couldn't remember. I just remembered. I need to get a Microsoft DOS emulator with all the ROMs because I'm in like serious need to relive my childhood. And my first system was a Microsoft DOS, a computer, and then after that I got Super Nintendo, and then I got a PlayStation. And I just remember playing the DOS more than I remember playing my Super Nintendo, and I played the shit out of my Super Nintendo. So I really want to play some of the games that I used to play. No, no! Jillian, no, you dumb bitch! I'm calling her a dumb bitch, and I'm asking her to shoot in two directions at once. That's my bad. Fuck, see? Dogs, the worst. Fuck you, you fucking dog. Sons of bitches. Yeah, I did a thing. Yeehaw. By the way, as you can see, you got a new overlay. Let me know what you guys think of my overlay. I know that might not be a big deal. That's not where the battery goes, is it? But overlays bug me. I want to make sure I have good overlays. So, oh, that is something I gotta do. Yeah, I need to get the crane. Oh, fuck you, you fucking dog. But yeah, let me know if you like the new overlay. I might tweak it a little bit, but I really like it. It matches the theme of the channel: black, white, and red, baby. Red for ketchup. Because I love ketchup. And if you don't like ketchup, well then fuck you. Tofu. Hello. How's it going? Let me make sure I'm pronouncing your name right. Kratosh. Krat! How's it going, Krat? I yelled that really loud. I'm sorry. Thanks for stopping in, Krat. Don't want to pronounce your name wrong, so I'm going to call you that. That's pretty cool anyways. Or ketchup. The overlay. Hi, mate. Hey, Equan! How's it going, man? Thanks for stopping in. Hope you guys all had a good Easter. Edgar Allan Poe like. I like Edgar Allan Poe. I love the Raven. Alright, I need to go get the crank. Not the... what's his name? Jason Statham. Not that crank. I need to get the crank that puts the water up. I like it. Thank you, thank you. I'm glad you guys like it. I really like it. I like the theme I was going with before, the mansion sort of style, but then I was like, grow up. No, I'm just kidding. I was like, it's kind of, I don't know, clip art-ish, cartoony. I need something a little more legit to match the rest of the theme. So, like, I don't know if you guys know, but I'm huge on graphic design and Photoshop, and I love that shit almost as much as I love playing games. So, yeah, I probably won't. I'll stop now. I won't talk about the graphics as much. But yeah, I get really into that shit. And if I don't like something, it drives me nuts. And I'm not even gonna talk about the last overlay I had. It was god awful. Crank. Jason Statham. All right. Where are you? I forgot I had the grenade launcher. Should have used that. Oh fuck. Yeah, I probably shouldn't have used as many. Four shotgun shells. That should be fine. But then I need to go downstairs. I'm going to go to the caves. And then I got to plug that coin in. Whatever. The name is Kratos. Oh, fuck. That's an awesome name. Okay, I know what that is. My bad. Totally sorry. That's a sad face. And you just stopped in. I feel like shit. Thanks, Kratos, for stopping in. Sorry I pronounced your name wrong. Krait's still cool, though. But yeah, Kratos is way better. Daddy Kratos. I'm photoshopping right now. No shit. What are you working on? I always thought about doing some live stream photoshops. Obviously not on this channel, but on my Twitch channel. I thought that'd be pretty cool. But at the same time, like I said, I have ADD, so I get really distracted. I do 100 million things while I'm doing something. So people would just basically be watching a blank screen for an hour until I realized I was doing Photoshop things. Editing. What? What are you doing? What are you doing? Editing. Well, no shit. Just kidding. All the overlays you made are awesome. Well, thanks, Max. I appreciate that a lot. That's cool to hear. All right, let's see. No. Don't you tell me that. See, you lied to me. Good thing I double checked. Super Sentai Power Ranger stuff. Whoa. Mammal version of the gold theory. Oh, no shit. Where do you put this stuff? I want to see it. I love the Power Rangers. I don't know if I talked about that movie with you guys. I did. Last I remember talking to you guys about it. Okay. Scatterbrain. But yeah. I love them, so I want to see it. An updated concept anyways. What kind of herb is that? Oh, that's marijuana. You know, that's just some rolly papers. A little bit of the sticky icky. Roll it up and heal up next time I get hurt. Whee! Equine Daddy will take care of you. Daddy will take care of you. Alright, let's see. Yay, I did a thing. Alright, progress. That's what I like. Who lit that candle? That's what I want to know. That's a real question here. Who's going around turning all these lights on and lighting all these candles? Wesker don't got time for that. Spooky. Fuck. You know what time it is. Time to blaze it. No, I'm just kidding. Time to save. Is a reverence to God of War. It's a reference. Reverence. It's a reference to God of War 4. Might. Smoke it. No. She rubs it on her cuts. The new God of War looks really good. By the way, I was talking about the new Battlefront 2 story trailer. Looks fucking amazing. And the new Star Wars trailer looks fucking amazing. But it's exactly the same if you compare it to the Force Awakens trailer. They're pretty much identical in what they are and the way they're cut, but nonetheless amazing. Cannot fucking wait. That's really the biggest news, I think. I got a promotion. I don't know if I talked about that. I got a really big promotion at work. Manager level promotion. So I've been doing a lot of training at work. That's another reason why I haven't been streaming, because I kind of been doing a lot of stuff there, and there's a lot of responsibility to it. That's my cat going crazy. A lot of responsibility, a lot of work, but it's so cool. I really like it. It's stressful. That's about it. Okay, let's see. So yeah, Star Wars and that. It's the only things that have been real big since the last time I streamed. I think I've seen a movie. You know, maybe it was Power Rangers. Chill. Dude, I'm streaming. Goddamn cat. That's it. That's all the things I needed. Sorry, I get distracted. You guys know this. Oh no. Sorry, I have to go. Looks like my parents don't like shotgun blasts at the breakfast table. Oh, thanks, Max. That's great. Have a good day, man. And hope to see you again soon. Remember, stay tuned for the thank you video that I'll announce the probably giveaway stream I'll be doing. Shotgun blasts. That's great. Who doesn't like shotgun blasts? Is that the right? I only have one crank. Okay. Only one Jason Statham here. And that's not the right one. This is a square one. You do a good job. You get the respect. Simple equation. I think I do a good job. I think that's why they gave me the promotion. But, yeah. Getting the respect. Yeah, it's going pretty good. It's going pretty good. Have a good one, Maze. See you later, Max. Alright, sounds good, man. See you soon. Nate. Oh! No, big ball! JJ, getting naughty with the shoddy. Fuck yeah, day player, how's it going? Thanks for stopping in. How you doing? Fucking getting naughty with a shoddy all day or day. I keep having like flashbacks, like I've been here before, and yes, I played this, but years ago, it's because I just played the fucking original Resident Evil, and it's pulling up similarities in my head, and it's confusing me. I took a shaft. I think I'm supposed to push Barry over that ledge. I'm just kidding. I just know he comes in here at some point. Clip? Don't have a pistol right now. I should have took the magnum rounds. I'm gonna regret that later. There's more. But I never even got the magnum. I'm also gonna regret that later. Fuck me. Am I still in frame? Yeah. I know my picture frame I got now is really little and I had to make sure I watch it. But I think it fits better.
Is that you, Jill?
Is that Richard. Voice Enrico?
Enrico?
Yeah.
You're alive.
Stop.
I love the old one. Is
Are
that Enrico?
You with anybody, Jill?
Yeah.
No.
5 seconds later.
But why?
So much
better. The stars
better.
Are finished. Someone is a traitor. Umbrella set us
Look at
up.
That stash. What a badass. He even waited
Enrico!
To die. Enrico, no! You killed the guy with the cool stash.
Traitor?
The guy with the cool mullet's dead. All the cool people are dead. I would have much rather played this game with as Forrest and his badass mullet. This team, this other team here was, these are the real badasses. Too bad they all died. Hey, that crank fell out of your ass. Where did that even come from? He's definitely a professional, really? Because I'm pretty sure he was standing like 20 feet away. He's holding something. Yes, the hexagonal Jason Statham. That's it over here. Oh. Yeah, how much of a professional? It's like a really easy to pull off shot. Oh, fuck me. Fuck you. Fuck, fuck, fuck. I'm gonna fuck him up. Albert Wesker. Actually, I don't get to kill him in this game. What did I do with that shaft and why did I take it? Something seems to be missing. I just took it out. No shit. Sherlock. Jump in the hole. Is that a door? That's a door. Fuck, this ball is gonna fall on me if I take them grenade rounds. Oh! No, you got me! Holy ballsack! I thought I was done! I forgot I had that! Crispy fried motherfucker. Holy shit! I always get the magnum trying to save it and end up never using it. Okay, maybe I'll be okay then. That was fucked right up. Not expecting that. Definitely pulling out the fucking big guns. Did I even save earlier? I did. Just want to make sure I got distracted, so. Let's stick this in this hole. And then we'll turn it. Oh shit! Jill! Stop doing that! JJ, you know the stars lore pretty well. Are all the members accounted for between 1 and 0? do know the lore pretty well, but I have to think. Six. I can't remember all their names offhand, but there was six of them. And then Bravo team has 1, 2, 3, 4. Five. Who's the one I'm missing? I got Barry, Jill, Chris, Wesker, Brad. Oh, and the dude with the bandana. So it's 6 and 6, isn't it? Where would I be missing somebody? I think they're all accounted for. I want to say they are. I played Resident Evil 0 once when it came out. Wasn't a big fan of the system. So I can't remember if there was any like real twist or anything in there, but I'm pretty sure they're all accounted for. Kenneth? Is he the one with the... Kenneth, yeah. The one with the bandana, Kenneth. Kenneth! I don't know what goes there. And I remember Kenneth because of the really good voice acting. Okay, I'm gonna run this way now. Holy shit. Yeah, they're all accounted for. Wesker is the traitor. Sorry for the spoiler alert. I had an Indiana Jones that one for a second. Fuck you, too. What do you guys think about that really big bomb that was dropped on Syria? Or Afghanistan. Sorry, my bad. I pulled a Trump where I said the wrong thing. Right. I always wanted to see more of Enrico in Resident Evil 0. He was just in it for a moment. I know, right? Oh, fuck. Hello. Poison. Fuck, I knew it. Achievement, baby. Achievements for days. I need the knife. Oh, I can get in without the knife. I gotta go back and get the blue herb. The blue herb. It's the only way. Damn it. Before I die. Is that a giant meatball? Good lord. That thing was horrifying. Oh, you're talking about the roller, the big rolling ball. Yeah. It was a really big meatball. That's all it was. Oh, if it was a meatball, I would have ate it. Meatballs are delicious. There goes my cat again being fucking mental. Damn it, I gotta put something in this chest. I don't need the totem. Damn it, I don't need the pistol. I need the crank. I think I actually could crank that more and it opens up a different room. Which I should probably do. Fucking politics and horror. You shoot the head, the spider butt is exploded. Makes sense, right? Okay, I'm on caution now, like the shitty caution. It's all good. We're fine. Everything's good. That was a really big bomb. I don't know why I brought it up, because it's news, I guess. Let's see. Mixed herbs, gotta tag them. I don't think I need both of these. Do I? I'm just not gonna take anything, just so I can grab some stuff. Yellow. Oh, yellow. Was I shooting acid rounds? Holy shit. I didn't realize. That's nice. Okay. Don't need my handgun. I don't need... What is that? What did you guys... What is this self-defense gun for? Does anybody know? To everybody watching, I got 8 viewers right now. That's awesome. Thanks, guys. I appreciate that. Please stop watching me. You're making me really uncomfortable. I'm just kidding. Don't. I'll get really self-conscious if everybody leaves. I'm just kidding. I won't. I'm just kidding. I will. Just kidding. I won't. I'm a mess. All right. Let's see. Don't need that. Should I try turning that a little bit? No, I'm gonna keep checking and seeing what's down here. Then we'll come back. Thanks, everybody. Use this self-defense gun for the final boss. Oh, really? The 22 is very strong. Well, that's some bullshit. It's a really powerful gun, save for the timer battles. Okay, I definitely will. But that's so weird that shitty-ass gun is good. There, I gotta go in there, but I gotta get these shotgun rounds. So weird that shitty gun is good. It's a tiny pistol. Whatever. Thanks for letting me know, guys. I appreciate it, because I would have been confused and never used it. I don't think the last time I beat it when I first came on the PS4, I don't think I ever used it. I was just like, what is this bullshit? I'd probably get a trophy or achievement for using it, too. I love Resident Evil. Right. I got a knife. Fuck me. Oh, that's nice. That's very convenient. Thank you, Remaster, Remake. So nice. 3 hours later. I hate spiders. I really do. Capcom trolling. They do that. E3's coming up, guys. Are you excited? You think they're going to show some Resident Evil 2 remake news? I don't think so. I think it's going to be at that other Tokyo one they do. Tokyo Game Show or something? Or the one that's at the end of the year that takes place in Tokyo? PlayStation Experience? Ah, I can't remember what it's called. But anyways, I don't think it's going to be at E3. I think it's going to be at the Sony one. Just saying. Why? Big hole. Son of a bitch. God damn it. Alright, I gotta go all the way back to the stupid crank. I should just keep it with me because I'm pretty sure I need it a few times or something. The caves look much more like caves than they did in the first one. RE2 remake, but remember, no pre-order. Why no pre-order? I don't think I pre-order games anyways. Oh, some other very upsetting, some sad news. I don't work at GameStop anymore. I don't know if you guys knew, but I was a manager there forever, and then I got a new job, and I just went back down to a regular employee, and I worked there forever because I loved it. It was so much fun, but I just didn't have the time to go there anymore. So finally, we came to a decision that, well, I mean, I worked there for 4.5, almost 5 years, but there was like a good 2 years where I just never was there. And I kept saying, like, if you need the hours for other people, just you can let me go. And finally, we parted ways on very good terms. Very, very good terms. But it's just, it was a sad day. Sad day. No chance along a Final Fantasy. Yeah, that's true. Or maybe... to get everybody hyped, it would be smart. You never know. Crank. I hope this is the right one. Let me check it real quick. Oh, fuck. Just make sure. Good. Alright, we're good to go. Oh, no. We're not. Now we're good to go. Modisk. They're very important. There's some down here too. Are you guys excited for Final Fantasy VII Remake? Especially with how they're doing it, where they're releasing it kind of piece by piece. I don't even know. With my other stream channel, I said I stream Resident Evil and Survival Horror on this and then everything else on that, which is true, but that's basically my Sims channel. I love The Sims. I could play it forever, and that's normally the entire makeup of that audience is Sims fans, but I do plan on streaming other games to that soon, so if you guys like watching my streams and you want to see some other things with a lot of Sims, check that out. It's JJTRU on Twitch. Alright. Random thought. Remember ADD all over the place. Have you ever played Silent Hill 2? A long, long, long time ago. Don't remember a lot of it, but that was something I always wanted to replay through. Is this it? Nope. I gotta do it again. If I could just stream consistently to this, I could get through a lot of games and get to Silent Hill 1 and 2. That's the goal. Yeehaw! Excuse me. Wish I could play Final Fantasy 12 again. 7 is a bit overrated in my opinion. A lot of people say 7 is overrated. Wish I had better graphics since it's installments. I hope Final Fantasy 7, they make each of the discs as a game. Silent Hill is pretty cool. I like the story behind Silent Hill. I think it's one of the best. Final Fantasy 12 Remaster is coming on PS4 this year. There you go. Ah, fucking balls. Oh, she ran on her own. God, they made this game too easy. Stupid fucking meatballs. Rested Pachinko. Oh, shit, yeah. Right? Oh god, the new one looks... It was so cool. So, so cool. Rest in peace, Pachinko. Yeah! Rest in Pachinko. The new Metal Gear... not new Metal Gear, but they... What was the one where they remade on Pachinko and everybody was like, oh fuck, it's amazing, but why is it fucking Pachinko? Can't remember, but... Yeah, they did that. Seal up that door so I can't escape. Stop it, Jill! Her boobs wiggle weird when I stand on that. Yeah! That rock just scared the shit out of me. Did it? It scared you from a stream? Because it kind of scared me too. I hate meatballs. Giant meatballs, I should say. There, I did a thing. Now, let's go over here. Let's just go. Oh! That's where I came from. This puzzle's a little different. I put it in here. I thought I had to go in there. I was like, if I put it there, I can't go in there. Interesting. I got this. This is an easy puzzle. This is more up my alley. If I'm streaming, this is the kind of puzzles I want. Make it simple. Because I can't do two things at once. My brain don't work like that, especially when I drink. Do it again. Do it again. Spin again. Spin again, baby. Spin again. Ah, fucking shit. Stop spinning me. There we go. For love of herb, stay away from HD Remastered Silent Hill PS3. I hear it's god-awful, and I was this close to buying it. I had it at work all set and everything, and I just started hearing some terrible things. They took out the fog. Game was, I don't know, just did a bunch of shit people didn't like. And I was like, okay, if I'm going to experience it, I'll play it on an emulator. I'm not going to play it this way because from what everybody's saying is this is god awful. And I remember playing it when I was a kid, but I don't remember much. So playing it again would be like a new experience for me. Yeah, buddy. More disc. What is this? What is this? It's part of the shaft. I can go stick it in that machine and open some doors. I already read that. Okay. Thank you, new viewers, for stopping in. Thank you, previous viewers, for sticking around. It's very nice of you. And stuff. Alright. I gotta go get that shaft. Stick the thing on it. Stick it back in the thing. Dodge some more meatballs. We got this. I couldn't do it without you guys. Really would be nice to have my official walkthrough of the game, El Baracho, but I guess he's too good to come back here and hang out with us. That motherfucker. Crate. And then I'm pretty sure after I put that back in there, I go, Barry comes, I'm almost positive, and then I go down and I have to fight what's her face. That's not fun. I did it. All right, save. Oh yeah, by the way, you guys, we just filmed, I think it's really neat and really cool. I mean, we'll see what you guys think, but we didn't get time to finish the entire Resident Evil podcast episode 3, but we did record half of it, and we have this really cool segment called 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, and it was a segment that was done on a gaming podcast. I can't remember, but Tony thought it would be a cool idea to go through our favorite games of when we were 5, 10, 15, 20, and 25. And so it's not like, because, you know, it's a survival horror podcast, Resident Evil survival horror podcast. It's a little different, but it was really fun to do. And we're going to have some Resident Evil news and stuff on the next podcast, but that's going to be the main topic. And I don't know, it's really cool. Which one did I just save over? Okay, well, I saved over one of them. But yeah, hopefully you guys like that. Just something different. So where the heck did Wesker go after he shot Enrico? He went up in the ceiling. Jill doesn't look up. You can't look up, so she didn't look up. He just went, like, climbed up like a spider. And he's like, meh, 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 meh. Stupid Jill. Hope you can play Silent Hill 2 soon. Please play it without a guide. I can't use guides. I won't use a guide, but if somebody wants to help me out. See, this is the thing is, if I'm playing it by myself, I don't want any help. I want to figure it out by myself. But if I'm streaming and I can't figure something out, I start to panic inside. And because I know nobody wants to watch me fumbling around forever. And I fumble around for a really long time sometimes. And so I really like to have somebody just be like, hey, this. And then it kicks my, you know, brain back in. And I'm like, oh, yeah, yeah. And then I'll do it. But so it's nice to have, like, a for sure go-to guide when I'm playing. Because, like I said, it's hard for me to talk, you know, have things to talk about, get into discussions, and try to figure out a game at the same time. My brain, it's broken. I have a defective brain. ADD things. Just kidding. I'm not blaming it on that, but it's totally that. Whee! No, I'm going the wrong way. God damn it. See what I'm talking about? But good thing I came over here. I needed this. This is why I came over here, I promise. I totally promise. I did this purposely. I really needed to get more health. I'm not even kidding. I did. I know there's nothing unusual. Open it, silly. Oh, God damn it, Joe. Thank you. Fuck. That's what I wanted. Nice job, dude. Oh, I just woke up and already on the cave's dam. Hell yeah, buddy. Thanks for stopping in. How you doing? Hope you had a good Easter. Thanks for coming to hang out. Yeah, you know, it only took me like 10 hours to get here. I think there's like 3 other streams before this, but making progress slowly but surely. I'm an incompetent gamer. Still gonna be watching, but gotta leave a chapter.
Welcome!
Okay. Oh, hey! Old Mage Gaming, thank you very much for that sub. I really appreciate it. Cheers, I'm glad you're enjoying the stream. And Alyssa, I appreciate that you let me know. Thank you. And I appreciate that you're still sticking around to watch. Yeah, subs are good. That makes me happy. It makes me want to drink more, because then I get excited. Alright. Go back to the hole. The hard difficulty puzzle aren't joke on Silent Hill 2. Yeah, they are to help you, mate. Yeah, we're here to help you. Oh, thank you. I appreciate that. You won. This way. Which way was it? Not that way. This way. No, no, no. Chuck and shells. Already got them. Okay. I'm learning it. They're really not that complicated. They just all look the same. And that's what throws me off. I'm really bad at speedruns. Oh my god. So you're really good at my eyes. Well, thank you. I appreciate that. Because I am fucking god awful at speedruns. I think we talked about this last time. I am the worst. And I make excuses because I can't do them. Actually, I probably could. I was doing really good with Resident Evil 2. And then, you know, dogs. Fucking dogs. Are you gonna get the best ending, saving both Chris and Barry? Or I'll try. I'll definitely try my hardest. I don't remember what... Fuck! I don't remember what I have to do to get that. I wasn't expecting that. It scared the shit out of me. Hey. That was really loud on my speakers. I don't know why, but that was like way louder than everything else. That was horrifying. Oh fuck, why did I do that? Good, thank you. I don't want that big meatball to crush me. I still gotta play Hope Break for Equan. Told him I'd play it. So that's coming up. Resident Evil Outbreak 1 and 2, and then Resident Evil 2. So many good games to play. Let's get a stream more. That's all it boils down to. Quit work. Quit everything. And just stream. A series of flashing buttons. Press one. Sure, that's what I do in real life. I'd hit them all until something happened. Guys, help. Help, 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 help. For Chris, you need 3 modisks. For Barry, give him the gun on the last encounter with Lisa. Okay, sounds good. I got it. Hunter just want a hug from you. Yeah, he wants a hug and he wants to keep my head as a trophy. He likes to play soccer with it. Fuck Hunters. Why, thank you for remembering my request. Oh, I don't forget. Every time you guys ask me or tell me things or something, I remember. I just get distracted. That's all it is. I don't forget, I get distracted. Something seems to be missing. Three, one. It's a puzzle, JJ. Dumbass. Actually, accidentally hit that. I know. Oh, let me put it in. Oh, God damn. I need more gear. That's the problem. 1, 3, 2, 4. Moscow. I'm sorry if I pronounced that wrong, but thank you very much. You saved the day. And you are the best person ever. All of you guys watching and chatting and hanging out are the best ones ever, but thank you. Cheers, buddy. Nothing's happening. Why is nothing happening? That was it. That was most definitely it. confused now. 1, 3, 2, 4. One. Oh, fuck, I didn't try that. Oh, shut up. Get away. See, things like this that piss me off. I'm just trolling. Fuck off. Okay. Alright, thanks, dickhead. 4, 2, 3, 1. I mean dickhead in the nicest way. 4, 2, 3. Don't fuck with me. Oh god, is it Barry? No. I'm gonna go fight the Lisa monster. Make sure to get Barry my gun. Make sure to have all three modiscs. Can you beat the game without the modisc? Because in Resident Evil 1 you couldn't. Mm-mm. Rotate the cylinder so numbers
Barry?
Align.
Thank God you're safe.
You too, Jill.
Also, one of the modisks was in the mansion and not the lab.
Here,
so if you have it, I'll suggest you get it when you get back to the mansion.
This.
Well, thank you. I think I have it. I have a bunch in my chest, but I don't know if it's still there.
Have any
Let's,
ideas
we'll definitely
what might
try
be at the
though.
Bottom?
Nah.
There's only
this is
one
before
way
the
to
last
find
battle.
Out.
Rotate that cylinder so numbers align. Oh, there she is.
What the hell is that sound?
That's your girlfriend, Lisa.
It could be a person.
Or it could be a thing.
Jill, go check it out. We had enough surprises for one day.
Oh my god. I just
stay
absolutely
here
hate how everybody's such a
happens.
Pussy in this game and they
okay.
make Jill go look. Nothing against her. I'm sure she can handle her own, but... Wow, Barry. Don't be a pussy. Jill, go check it out. Jill, go through that door. It's like, Jill, come on. You're getting taken advantage of. Dummy. Alright, I don't need anything else. I am good to go. I have one modisc. Let's see how many modiscs I have. One. Okay, baby. Here, Barry is like, bye. I'm making your elevator. Is that what he does? Bye, I'm making your elevator. Yeah. Pussy. Alright. Taking this out because I'm not fucking around when it comes to Lisa. See ya. Oh, what is in here? I almost went down the ladder. But I am taking your elevator. That's pretty much what he's doing. What was that all about? I heard a door. Eat it, bitch. You weren't supposed to be in here. No, 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 no. I don't remember her being in here. Oh, good lord. She's not supposed to be in here. I thought she was down. Why isn't she down? I gotta push her off the ledge and things and shit. And that really untextured level. Fuck. Ah, oh, fuck. No, Jill, wait. Fucking Lisa. She's the worst. Just imagine if it released at Steam. Wait, there's a rumor. Resident Evil 3. I know there's a rumor. I won't make a video on it until I know it's a little more solid than just a rumor, but hell fucking yeah, that'd be amazing. Outbreak 3, Revelations 3, Resident Evil 2 Remake, Resident Evil 8, baby. You have everything you need. Where'd that go? I'm gonna need that, baby. I'm gonna need that. I don't know what I'm gonna need it for, but you goddamn right I'm gonna need it. I don't remember. It's been, I think this game was released like almost 3 years ago on PlayStation 4, and that's the last time I beat it. Yeah, so, and before that it was on GameCube I beat it. Lisa, oh, fuck your world up. Ow! You hit me really hard in the arm. That was really loud too. I hate her. I don't care what they did to her. It gives her no right to be a bitch. Just imagine if released on Steam.
Barry.
Also the oh, fucker! Yeah, you were right. Also the rumor of Code Veronica remake. That, I put that video out. I don't know if you watched on my channel, but I heard the rumor and I made a video about it and I explained it. It's on the channel. Don't watch it now, but watch it after the stream if you haven't seen it. I did a thing, and I like the way it turned out. Alright, now I got this box here. I'm on the bad caution. Son of a bitch. What do I do with the box? Oh! Hee hee. Gotcha, bitch. What a long puzzle. A very long puzzle. It's not a hard one, but it's a long one. It's really far away. I'm waiting for Gun Survivor Remake. Fuck yeah. I actually was supposed to be doing an interview for a Resident Evil podcast with the guys who are making that game in third person. The Gun Survivor, the first one. And for some reason, we're all cool, set up, everything. I gave him the questions and he just never responded to me. I have no idea what happened. We were chatting and everything. So weird. Whoa. That's a flamethrower. I don't know how it wasn't broken. Yeah, that sucks. But yeah, I gotta play that game again. I remember thinking it was retarded when I first got it, and then playing it again and being like, no, this game's actually fun. I had a good time with it. You know, once you understand it's just kind of its own thing, just, you know, it's not bad. Oh yeah, I'm subscribed, but I didn't watch it, I think. Oh, you're subscribed. Thank you. Well, thank you for being one of the 1,000. That's the big news, is I finally hit 1K subs, and that means so much to me. So if you guys didn't hear me talk about it earlier, I am so very grateful. I'll be doing a thank you video this week, and I'll be announcing a possible stream with a giveaway. So stay tuned. Stay tuned to the Residents of Evil, and definitely subscribe for a chance to win what I'm going to be giving out. Barry, why? 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 He's the worst. It's a broken flamethrower. It's all bent. I'm gonna beat Lisa with it. I love you. I love you. Thank you. I needed that. I'm just kidding. Thanks for stopping in, Dysik. Dysik Gaming? I hope I pronounced that right. Dysik Gaming. And I appreciate your love for me and stuff. That's awesome. I didn't go this way last time. I need both of these, honestly. Oh! Lisa, why are you so quick? Oh, I don't need either. Fuck you! Don't squeal like that. It hurt my ear holes. Why did I say ear holes? Oh, I drank too much. Alright, move! No, it was here already. Where is that even? Lisa, stop! You're being a bitch! I love your videos. You rock. Well, thank you. That's awesome. I'm happy you like them. I'm very thankful that you watch them. I'm trying to make good videos. Let's see. What else am I supposed to do? I'm cornered. That's cool. What? So where do I go? Where the hell is that thing? Tay are Strees Busters. I love your videos. They are Stress Strees Busters? I hope I don't know what that means. Pray for Barry. Fuck Barry. He has no choice after all. Eh, he does. He doesn't have to care about his kids, but he does. I don't blame him. Hey, fuck, I don't know where I go. I'm gonna keep shooting Lisa in the head. She doesn't have a head. Oh, she's the worst. No, Lisa, go away. Go back to your thing that you live in, that little cabin. Go back there. Stay there or something. I gotta get out of here, but I can't get out of here. don't know how to get out of here. PT, PS3 or PS4? PT and PO. What? Am I playing on, this is on PC. I don't know why I still got that fucking key. I don't think I need the mansion key anymore, do I? I can't remember where to go. There's no way back. Barry, why? So, there's nothing down here. I think I have to kill Lisa. I can't kill her here, though, so I gotta push her off the ledge. I don't remember because angry of it. What were you angry about? Specs? Oh, you want my PC specs? Okay, I have a GTX 1060, 6 gig, and I have a 16 gigs of RAM. It's a 2 terabyte PC. And an i7 processor. That's about it. It's not bad. I like it a lot. I feel stupid because I went with the 1060 when I could have paid $100 extra and got a 1070, but oh well. I mean, at least it's the best of the 1060s I could have got. It's way better than the 750 I was using. There's no need to play with it. I'll do what I want. Yeah, I like it. It can handle most on high. Cool. Super. Yeah, it's not bad. I'm actually really thinking about getting ultra wide. Like, I know they're expensive, but I see how much I like them and how much I feel like I need them, and I don't know. I'm probably going to break down and just get one. I have 2 monitors right now. One is amazing. The other one's kind of a turd, and I hate having two. I just want one, you know, one long monitor. It's just so much cleaner that way. I can do all the same stuff. It just makes more sense getting ultra wide. So right now, that's probably my next investment with my computer. Hear you, bitch. I'm angry because of the cancellation, because I'm pissed me off really bad too. It looks so cool, and I still have the demo on PS4. Oh, bitch. Whoa. She fucked me up. No! Whoa! Fuck. Dude, this is fucked up. I hate her. They turned her into such a bitch. No, not that way. Is it that way? Yeah, there it is. I gotta hurry up. Quick, put it. Put the rusty away. I'm getting there, guys. I'm getting better. I'm so proud of myself. Oh, fuck her. Lever has a timer. I got it. We need to find the key. Hideo Kojima's Resident Evil 7 Not a Hero DLC coming. Featuring Solid Chris. Oh, that's great. I was gonna release a video about it, just saying, like, I'm so sick and tired of all the Chris bullshit. Like, it doesn't look like him at all. I'd much rather have the Chris from 5 and 6. But, it's like, what can we do? This room's creepy. You know what I mean? Like, I don't like it. Honestly, I'm not cool with it. But, well, it's not that I'm not cool with it. I don't like it. I'd much rather have it look like 5 and 6 Chris. I get why they did it. Whatever. It's fine. I don't care anymore. Basically, is what it is. But it's not that I don't care anymore because I'm tired of people complaining. It's I don't care anymore because Capcom's going to do whatever the fuck they want. And whatever. that's the kind of whatever I'm feeling. I'm so creepy. So creepy. I totally forgot about this room. This is where Lisa lives. Son of her doll's so fucking eerie. Room is totally dope. It looks like a Dracula would live here. Is Lucas liquid? Oh, that's great. Oh fuck. Liquid bear. Solid chambers. Very scary. I never said it was scary. It's fucking cool. I'm just kidding. Oh, one of these. I love these. Surprise boxes. Snakes are waiting for me. Yeah, fuck you, you fucking snakes. You fucking snakes. I did a thing. Oh, there was no puzzle there. It's open. No way. Wow, my God, you guys. Look at it. It's the Baker family. TLDR, TLDR. And Lisa's like, did you read about my past? Sorry, bitch, TLDR. No time. Hit her up. Thanks for that dagger. Room's not the worst. She was hiding it. She was living under here. Where'd she get all these candles and pillows? And why are they all lit? She didn't even have a head. How did she do that? That's what I'm... You know what I mean? Like, who's lighting all these fucking candles? That's the real question. I'm gonna post that later. The real question behind Resident Evil is not who built the mansion, not who's the bad guy, it's who's going around and lighting all these fucking candles. Sorry, but it's a legit question. There's a lot of candles and they're all lit. Why don't you answer my question, guys? Solidly, you guys are way better at it than I am. I actually like the new Chris. There's nothing wrong with that. I think he looks more like the Chris from this game, honestly. Nothing wrong with liking him, okay? I just never had a problem with 5 and 6, honestly. I know everybody said he was on steroids, yada, yada, yada. Yeah, I mean, like, that's his life goal, is to take down Wesker and Umbrella and all that bullshit. He had to be top-notch, so if he's taking steroids, it only makes sense. I mean, Chris and stuff is kind of weird, because in Veta, they still... Yeah, that... Exactly, that's another reason. It's like, come on, he looks... But he looks... little different, but closer. I'm back in her cabin. So it's the same. Vendetta connected. Ooh. Seven and Vendetta are definitely connected. Seven's, I believe, is before, or Vendetta's before Seven. New Chris looks like Messi. Does he? Messi. Lisa has a, I didn't really look at Messi enough, Sean, to know, but I know who you're talking about. The soccer player, football player, whatever you call it. Lisa's a tragic backstory. I know, poor Lisa. Pour it on my microphone. Tragic Lisa. Lisa's a bitch, though. She's the one that's chasing me around, Lisa with the chains. She's a very tragic backstory, actually. Like, no joke, if it was real, it would be terrible. I tell you, Umbrella Cure, Chris's from steroid guys. Yeah, and they made them all feeble and weak. It's just an excuse to have Chris look a bit younger. Why, Chris? I don't know, man. I like steroid Chris. Probably the only one. Fuck, you know what I just remembered? I can totally go back and get that Magnum now, baby! Does this do a thing? Okay, it doesn't, but I needed that. But, this does a thing. Drink too much. Told you. Fucking told you. I don't need your maps. This is really cozy in here. I just actually chill in here or in the barn. Just wait for this all to blow over. Boom. Chris is in his 40s already, and 70 looks way younger. He does look younger, but I don't know. There's something, like, for, what you know, say what you will about 6. I'm not even going to say if I liked it or didn't like it, because I've talked about it a million times. So you can watch my previous streams and find out. But I will tell you that I really, really, really like Chris's story progression in 6. And I liked the way... his character was moving forward at the end of 6. Now, if I like 6, if you haven't heard me talk about it before, just watch my previous streams. I've gotten into this quite a bit.
Hey, buddy.
The hunters don't want hugs. The zombies want hugs. Especially that gross that one. No, fuck. Oh, sweet. Okay, I was like, oh no, I'm not gonna have enough room. Actually, gimme. At least it's not Wentworth Miller. We have Jill for a while. Who have we seen Jill in 5? I would like to see Jill again soon. Revelations and 5. So we have seen her recently, but I would definitely like to see her story progress a little more now. We've actually got them all. We got Chris, we got Leon, we got Barry, we got Claire, we got Jill. We've seen all their stories recently. I know. I forgot I had to hit all the buttons. That's silly. This is like something new they did that was like completely pointless. Like, what puzzle is there to this other than just extra nonsense? There's only one in the game that I'm just like, what? Why? Actually, Chris didn't take steroids. He was just obsessive with working out. Exactly. He might not even took steroids. I'm just saying, even if he did, that's what I'm saying. Like, maybe he did, maybe he didn't. Who cares? It makes sense. He's obsessive. That's his goal. He's not normal like normal people. He completely has dedicated his life to this one thing. Obviously not all there up here because of things that have happened to him. So if his body looks a little out of the ordinary, well, it makes sense. I mean, he did get manhandled by Chris. Like, you know, that really fucks with your head. That's blasphemy! They changed them by steroids and now they make him more younger and they still not allow Chris to be married to Jill. I'm still... See, I feel like I'm the devil's advocate here because I like steroid Chris. I like Chris's story in 6. And I also think Jill is with Carlos. I'm sorry. I know how everybody wants Jill to be with Chris, but I mean, at the end of Resident Evil 3, there was this, you know, they were together, Carlos and Jill, and that's totally cool because I love Resident Evil 3. I'm totally cool with them being together. They're like, to me, they're like brother and sister. Honestly, sorry if that makes you guys mad, but they feel like brother and sister to me. They're partners in work. True. Lol. I wouldn't be before Revelations 1, though. I want to see Rocky-style montage of Chris getting pumped up before... I would like to see that, for sure. Hell yes. You need exorcist, mate. I need an exorcist, me? Yeah, probably. Okay, let's see here. I think, what am I doing? I gotta go plug that in. I got the Magnum. Hell yeah. I gotta pee, guys. I'll be right back. I have to use the bathroom. To everybody that's stopping in, I got 14 people in here right now. That's awesome. Thank you so much. Again, thank you for the 1,000 subscribers. I'm going to be right back. And if you do like this stream, please subscribe because I do a lot of Let's Plays, news, podcasts, theory videos. I do tons of shit. And I'm actually in talks with Invader Games right now to set up a Q&A with them for the next podcast. So please sub if you enjoy this stream. But I gotta pee really bad. Okay, I'm back. Thanks for your patience, guys. Turn my webcam back on. Ew. Alright, let me catch up on what you guys are saying here. I get brother and sister vibes from Chris and Jill. See, you do too, Kanji. I'm not the only one. I felt less interaction with Jill and Carlos, but everyone has their ships. Yeah, I guess. I know they didn't like each other a lot at first, but I felt like they kind of kicked it off there at the end when they both lived. So what happening with Ashley? The president's daughter? I don't know. In my eyes, that president finished up, and then Leon... I don't like the way Jill's looking at me right now. Am I right? That is kind of creepy. That is super eerie. She's got devilish, no soul eyes already, and she's looking directly into my soul. Please don't do that, Jill. But yeah, so I feel like Ashley is still alive. The president's daughter, Ashley, we're talking about, right? She's still alive because that the president that Leon killed is a different president than Ashley's dad president. Okay. Sorry, I had a little spaz moment there for a second. All right, back to the mansion. Time to plug things in. Dunno, since her father is dead, I'm really curious about what happened to her, even if I don't like it. Don't like her. Nobody likes her. Funny that I got the bro and sis vibes from Chris and Rebecca instead of Jill. I mean, I got the bro and sis vibes from Rebecca and Chris also, which leads me to think that maybe Chris just gets the bro vibes, you know? Maybe, you know? Maybe Chris isn't, maybe he's not into girls. Unpopular opinion? No, I'm just kidding. I have no idea. But I got that from Rebecca and Chris as well. He's like a father figure, older brother figure thing. Leon, help! Oh, I love that picture of Ashley breaking through the door with the axe, like The Shining, and Leon sitting there with the knife, and then you just see her peeking in. Leon, help! It's great. Chris is the big bro of the squad. See, he is, and he's a really good pilot. He's the best pilot in the world. Hey, help! Yes, I can hear it. Oh, I thought I was the same guy. All right. Plug things in, JJ. Plug things in, JJ. I gotta keep reminding myself what to do or I get distracted. I try to do this thing where I drink and scream. It's fun. It's fun. Never works out the way I wanted to. So I had to constantly remind myself what I'm supposed to do. That's a good thing with The Sims, because I play a fuck ton of The Sims. I love The Sims. Resident Evil and The Sims and Halo. That's my three favorite. And The Sims, you don't really need to... You make the story, so you don't have to remember things. But I'm playing Resident Evil and you guys are watching. I feel like I'm expected to make sure I'm doing this right. Concentrate. Shovel is adopted too now. He adopts. Wait, who adopts? Can you hear it? Chris is the one big. Oh, yeah, Shovel. Yeah, he does. He does. Unpopular opinion? I didn't mind Shovel. I liked her. I really did. I wouldn't mind seeing her again. She's fine. A lot of people hate her, and I don't get it. Alright. You, buddy. I gotta go. I don't. Uh-oh. JJ, what do you do? I think I gotta get that. What do I gotta get? Help. Help. I need help. I hope this is putting this game out in 1080. Last time I put PC 60 frames per second, 1080. And yeah, it's 1080 and it's 60 frames per second, but the fucking output quality on YouTube for some reason, for my OBS, it killed it to 720. And I was like, now I'm fucking lying to everybody. What the hell? So hopefully I set it right now that it stays at 1080. Remember, if you play Resident Evil Outbreak Fallout 1 or 2 as a newbie, you should play as Kevin. He is easier character of the game. Play normal, unlock hard mode. Thank you. I needed that. You have to get another one, the one that you use to open the door to outside. Okay, that's what I thought. I thought it was that one, but I wasn't for sure. I know where that is. It's over here. Not there. This way. Jillian, walk the right way. It's actually nice not having them doors there. Just walk right through. Kills the flow of the game, though. you know, gotta have the cutscene doors, even though this game really doesn't need it. The original one did. All them loading times. Sorry, I snorted a bunch of crack while I was going to the bathroom. I'm just kidding. That was the one I had outside. Now I don't know what one I need to plug in and where to get it. Oh, good lord. Do you guys remember? I don't remember. The one that you used to open the door outside, I think that was the one I used. So, I know it's not this one. Shit. I'm gonna grab my ink ribbon. I'm gonna save. I don't remember where that other one is. I'm blanking. Well, it is getting late, and I have to get up early tomorrow. At least the original one didn't have the crimson. I like the crimson heads. But I want to thank everybody for watching tonight. I want to thank all the previous subscribers and followers for sticking around, hanging out, chatting. You guys are awesome. To all the new viewers, thank you for stopping in. If you do enjoy this, please subscribe. I do news, theories, let's plays, the podcast, everything. And I would really appreciate it. And again, huge thank you. This isn't the 1,000 subscriber video, but I still want to say thank you so much to each and every one of you for 1,000 subscribers. You guys don't realize how much that means to me. It is amazing. So thank you so much. Stay tuned because I'm going to be doing an official, a proper thank you video this week, where I'll be announcing when I'm doing the thank you for 1,000 subscriber stream with a giveaway. So stay tuned to the channel for that. But I hope you guys had a good Easter, and I hope you guys enjoyed the stream. Thanks, everybody. Good night.